Hey guys, welcome to another Ask Jimmy. Thank you so much for sending in these questions, and thank you for watching all of our videos and liking them on YouTube and our Tumblr. We really appreciate it. It's really fun to get to hear feedback from you guys of what you like and also what you don't like. Let us know anything that you don't like as well. Like, you know, that's not my favorite. We never ask you for that, but I might as well just ask you for that anyway. Alright, so let's go to some Ask Jimmy questions. There's a lot of questions and a lot around a new Fallon member, a new member of our family who's the cutest. We love her. She's 7 days old, or 8 days old now. Winnie Rose Fallon is my daughter. Me and my wife are very psyched. Someone today just gave us a rocking Gary. It's pretty fun. It's like a rocking horse, but it's little Gary. I thought that was pretty cool. I love that. But we're so psyched. Let me get to the questions. Here we go. The real Gary is super cute, totally protective, loves her. This morning we were feeding her and Gary walked up and she was like, I'm cool, like don't worry about me. And then quickly looked over and licked her head. It was really cute because she smells so good and everyone would like to lick her head. But Gary gets away with it because she's a dog. But she gave a quick lick. We were, okay, Gary, be cool. She just licked the back of her head and she was happy. And she's been spending all day with her, just next to her crib and sleeping with her. It's really cute. Yeah, I'm pretty tired. I'm about to yawn now to say the word tired. But basically what it is it's a weird type of tired where it's like you're so tired that you don't feel like exhausted. You just feel like, I have to do this, so I'm just going to keep moving through this pace, and it's fun. It's a fun tire, because you're just excited to see what she does next and all that stuff. And it's exciting. It's invigorating as well as tiring as well. We just watched her. We were just watching a sponge bath, and last night we were giving her a sponge bath, and she loves it when you put the water on her head, her little head. She has a tiny little round head. She like looks up and is like, what's gonna happen? Then she's like, that's cool. Yeah, like she's a great baby, doesn't cry, she's just awesome. But that's one of the things she loves. Right now she's so young, so it's like she's so little, it's like all that sleep and eating formula. So she loves both of those things too. Sleep, formula, and washing her hair. Somebody to wash her hair. So that's it for right now. But I'll have more as time goes on. All right, so that's all the Ask Jimmy Baby Edition questions. Thank you so much for asking them. Again, ask more questions as it goes on, because we love doing these Ask Jimmys. They're super fun. And you guys are awesome. Thank you so much for watching this. And tell your friends, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye-bye.